In today's Madden 22 video, we're going to go over the best defense to use to be able to shut down the run and lock down the pass with fast blitzes. What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today we're going to go over the Chicago Bears defensive playbook. The play we're going to be going over is the nickel triple. Now, you can mix in coverage, you can mix in disgusting blitzes in Madden 22, and you also could go into the 3-3-5 wheel and play a lot of match coverage. And I go through a full breakdown in my ebook. You get the defensive ebook, you get the full offense for free, and it has free upgrades for 4 months. So the two main plays that I like to run is the cover six or the cover two. So we have a blitzing angle that you can see. I am moving in, I'm taking my left of screen end, and I'm putting him into a purple. Okay, so we have a cover two shell, we have a blitzing angle on the outside just in case my opponent tries to run out of the pocket. And you can see right here, he does a RPO in the purple zone that I have at 0 yards. I repeat, I have the purples at 0, I have the blues at 20 whenever I am running a cover two defense. And you can see my lineman, not the best catching stats, jumps out there and picks the ball off, and we turn around and take an interception all the way back down to about the 1 yard line. In Madden 22, if you can get one or maybe two crucial stops, your chance at winning goes up 90 to 95%. After that, all I have to do is use my glitchy offense, which I can run the ball over and over. Here we go on defense once again. This time I am dialing up a full blitz, and this is what makes the nickel normal so good, because you're going to always have that 7 to 8 man box. He's not going to know where the pressure is coming from. All I have to do is lurk the first route that breaks open. I'm sitting over the middle, he has a running back and he has an A route in the same vicinity. All I have to do is be patient, let the blitz dial up and put the pressure on the quarterback, and once he throws the ball, I can either jump the running back route or I can jump the tight end route that is breaking free. Nickel normal, Chicago Bears defense, the best defense in the game. Now on offense, I have a full offensive scheme that I have been updating over the past 4 to 5 days. So if you get the defensive ebook, you will get that for free. It's about 10 to 11 videos up right now, and I still have a lot to add on the defensive side. All right, so right here, we are right back on defensive again. Like I said, Chicago Bears defense, and I like to mix it up between cover two and cover six, okay? So right here, we're gonna get a one-on-one on the edges. So you're gonna see over there, no abilities on my defensive end, and he's gonna break through. He's gonna break through and he's gonna cause a fumble. I'm sitting in the middle. Instead of me sending 6 to 7 people, this time I'm playing more of a covered shell. Stand in the middle, because some people like to do a drag and a slant. So I wanna just stay about 4 to 5 feet above the line of scrimmage, and I'm able to jump 2 routes at 1 time. Drop a like on the video if y'all enjoyed it.